Hi, I am Dayak Rajan Sixte. Today I am going to say about Constitution of India. The Constitution is supreme law in India. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, chairman of drafting committee, is often called the father of Indian Constitution. The Constitution was written on 26 November 1949 and was made the center of laws on 26 January 1950. This day, 26 January is celebrated as Republic in India, whereas 26 November is celebrated as Constitution Day in India. A constitution is a set of rules and regulations guiding the administration of a country. It is the framework for political principles and power of the government. Indian Constitution is the longest constitution in the world. Thank you.